Well, it's now a lot easier, more affordable to secure your home and belongings. Our gadget guy, great name that, Colin Baker, joins us now with his top picks and security tips. You're the gadget guy, just accept
it. I didn't pick
that
name.
That's who you are.
I didn't pick the name.
We're changing it by
default. I didn't necessarily want it.
By default, the gadget guy.
Perception is everything.
So tell me this, my friend. What are you showing me today? What wares are you showing me?
Do you know what? You said exactly the right thing. It's become an awful lot more convenient and more inexpensive to protect, you know, the things you have.
Okay.
So your house, your office, your stuff.
Let's be clear first. What are we protecting them from?
Okay, from thieves and crimbos and nasty people who would take them off you.
Nasty sorts.
And even just from loss. So, for example, losing your keys, losing your phone, losing your wallet.
We all do that.
There's a really cool gadget called the Tile. And I'm sure you might, I don't know if you've seen these before. They were advertised years ago on social media, but it took a few years for them to evolve into being really, really effective.
Well, show me this. What's this?
Reason being, so it's called a Tile.
Okay.
And you can, as you can see on the picture there, it's pretty tiny, about the size of a postage stamp.
Yeah.
And you can attach that to anything. A bag, a phone, a wallet, keys, whatever you like.
Okay.
I'm going to give you an example of it here. So if I go into the
Is
Tile
a live
app,
demonstration?
Yeah. Absolutely,
okay.
Yeah.
And, I'm not nervous at all. These,
as you know, always work.
Of course.
So straight into my Tile app there. So it's really easy to set up. Takes about 30 seconds. You download the app. It's free, obviously. You click into Find here.
Yeah.
And
what's that
you can hear my keys.
What's that now?
Sinead on the floor hit my keys a little earlier. I think they're somewhere around
right, go
here.
On.
Hang on.
He's going off the reservation.
No.
He's gone rogue.
If you're close enough, we just click it there. That's grand. So you can see
it
there.
The size
it's
of
absolutely
thing,
tiny.
That's grand. That's small.
The power cell in that lasts around about a year before you have to replace it. The things are only €29, so they're very inexpensive.
Yes.
And you can attach them to anything. Now, you might say, well, that's great if it's in this room or it's within sort of 50 feet, which is around about the range.
Yeah.
But actually, it's nearly 50 meters. But there's a little bit more than that. It uses a thing called crowd GPS.
Okay.
So it uses all the Tile users around the world and their phones and their Tiles to create this kind of net or this mesh of tracking. So if that's out and about, if my keys are all the way down in Sandyford or something like that, and it happens to be somewhere within 50 meters of another Tile user, and these are very popular now, it gives you a GPS location.
That's fantastic.
If you've lost them or if they're stolen, you click into lost mode and it'll constantly monitor that entire global network for where your keys are. So it's very, very effective for finding lost things.
I like the idea of that. That's good.
And inexpensive.
And inexpensive. I'm going to say that. What have you got next to me?
Now, locks. I mean, padlocks have been padlocks for a long time.
Yes.
Pretty straightforward. But this is a little bit different. This is a smart padlock from a company called Noak. And how it works is, needless to say, it's got an app.
Yeah, the old phone's involved again.
So if you go in here into the Noak app, you don't actually need the app to open the padlock. And I'll tell you why you'd have this. Why would you have an app to open a padlock? So if it's near the phone, we can see straight away that it unlocks there. But not only does it allow me to, obviously, you know, unlock it conveniently without keys, I can send access to that. So say I want to give you access.
I was wondering, why am I downloading an app to unlock
a padlock? Just, isn't something that's broken.
That's just complicating
that
things.
That said,
right.
If someone doesn't have your key, and they're at home and you're in work and you want to let someone into your shed or warehouse, whatever it is that you're securing this with, you can provide access to them for 2 hours
through their
smartphone.
I'm on board now. Okay.
So €69, again, relatively inexpensive, a good solid lock as well, and very easy
to
use.
Let me see the weight of that now. That is a good solid lock.
It is, you don't have to pull it apart with teeth.
I think £69 is expensive, though. I wouldn't pay £70
for something with that kind of technology, if that sort of remote access was facility is something that you can benefit from, you know, in terms of letting plumbers in or tradesmen or whatever it might be, that could save you a hell of a lot of time.
Look, I'm cheap, everyone knows that.
Well, there you go. That's
what else have you got?
But now, CCTV,
you
know, over the years, certainly 5, 6, 7, 8 years ago, you'd spend thousands potentially on CCTV systems, the ability to watch your home or your office remotely.
Yes.
And now, there's really no excuse because you can get them really, really cheap. Let me demonstrate this one.
Okay.
So
should we stand this up or anything?
This is, well, look, It's very simple. That is a DIY install IP smart camera. Okay.
No complications.
As you can see there, you're mounting it up onto the wall outside. It's waterproof and vandal-proof, and it's got what's called a PTZ camera in there, which is basically a camera that you can move around using.
All right. Yeah. Yeah.
Now, they're not expensive. They're €199, and everything is all the technology is in there, so nothing else to set up around the home.
Okay.
So go
nice and easy. We like
I'm going to show you how it connects up. I think I've got it running down here. Yeah. That's the camera there. I don't know if you can see it there.
Yeah, we can. Yeah, the camera can pick it up there. Yes.
Not only can I see that, I can also move. Let's see if I can get back in there. I can move around on that screen. And as I drag across the photo, it'll move the camera within the dome.
So it's sort of almost giving you a panoramic view.
That's the side alley of our shop in the city centre.
So this is live now?
This is live. I'm watching this live.
Great.
And of course, anywhere I am on the internet, I can access this. So anywhere in the world. It's recording to a micro SD card on the camera, so I don't need to wire that into a computer inside or anything like that. And I can mount it anywhere, as you can see. It's also got night vision. So for all that for €199, back to your original point, it's become very inexpensive to monitor and protect and secure
your stuff.
That seems
good to me. All right, I like that.
Now,
what else have we got for
on another variant, on the same theme,
Yes.
This is an interesting one I saw online recently. And what they've done is they've used what's called a fisheye lens camera here in the middle. You can feel just the weight of that.
It's, yeah.
It's very, very light.
It's very light data, isn't it?
A bit of a
little camera in the middle.
Video to show you how it works there.
Fisheye cameras obviously give you quite a large,
it gives a
really
wide
picture,
a wide view.
Yeah, yeah.
And what it does is, in tandem with the app that you download for this, it allows you to virtually move around that room and see, you know, the way this one moved around, that's a physical camera
moving. Sure.
This one's actually just focusing in on a particular area of the camera's view. You've got an intercom on this, you've got a microphone, so you've got two-way communications.
Yes.
Say you mounted this on a ceiling, as you can see, it's the kind of even smaller than a smoke alarm.
Yeah.
It's quite discreet. You could actually talk to the chap coming into your house and say, what are you doing here?
So someone is rifling through your drawers.
Yeah. And you can actually talk
you get onto
through
them
this
and say,
through the app on your phone and say, oi, you, get out. Or whatever you might say.
Whatever you might say.
Something strong.
Probably less polite. Yeah,
exactly.
And is that all you've got for
that's
or
€99. Well, do you know what? There's one other, there's actually two other things.
Very, very briefly, one more, really briefly.
One, and it's a really critical message, is we think about protecting everything we have.
Okay.
It's also important nowadays, protect our digital space.
Of course.
So your emails, your passwords, your financials, your banking, everything that you do now online.
Yeah.
And it's more important than ever for me to remind people to have decent security on what you use. So whether you access it at home just on a laptop,
sure,
or whether you've got a small business and you've got computers, making sure you've got the right security. There's one called Panda Endpoint Protection.
Do you mean antivirus?
Effectively,
or security.
Yes. It's antivirus.
All right. Okay.
We call it now more online security because it's not just antivirus, it's anti-threat, it's anti-phishing.
And you're recommending
there's a
what?
Bit more to
what are you
it.
Recommending?
There's a thing called Panda Endpoint Protection. It's a business level antivirus, about €50 a year.
Okay.
And it not just monitors for viruses,
it
monitors for those phishing emails and programs that will purport to do one thing and do something else.
And isn't fully endorsed by you, our gadget guy. We have to leave it there, sir. But your company is always a pleasure.
Well,
some fantastic stuff today.
Thanks a lot.
Thank you very much.
Always
All right, we'll see you soon. Now, after the break, the holistic gardener, Fionn O'Nuaillean, is here with his advice on keeping your children healthy as they return back to school this week. He'll be dealing with common ailments such as head lice and tummy bugs. We're all familiar with those. Stay tuned.